Today, for the 365 drink project, we have the French 75. For this, you will need gin, lemon juice, simple syrup, and champagne, or sparkling wine. First, put in half an ounce of simple syrup. Then half an ounce of lemon juice. Followed by 1 ounce of gin. Add your ice. Give it a good shake. Strain into a champagne flute. Top with champagne or sparkling wine. And there you have the French 75.